Help me out here.
I'll finish you.
So we have this. Stop! Out of way, petulant.
Come here! Give me a hand with this.
My family, they've died unjustly. They need to be burned. But this fire won't do. I must burn them before they
Oil jars for the fire. This should be enough.
Oh dear, that burns. May they rest in peace.
Will they truly rest? You said the Dragas, your family no less, return vengeful.
It's my fault. I killed them. My greed robbed me of my senses, and now my family. My brother was to inherit my father's wealth. But it was Myra. They were right. Now our family fortune sits in the house. Worthless when there is nobody left to enjoy it with. A favor, I beg of you. Slay me so I may join them in Helheim and beg their forgiveness.
Men like you deserve something worse than death. I hope your family condemns you, even in Helheim.
Anomaly number 9. Feeling okay? Any adverse effects?
I'm a little tired. That's about all. Why? Expecting something worse?
Expecting the unexpected. It's hard to fully trust these things.
I'll be careful.
Thank you. Charging battery.
Number 9 in sight. And the voices are still with me.
That's strange. We're still not hearing anything.
Are you sure they aren't coming from somewhere else? Like, from you?
God, no. How would that be possible?
Sorry, just asking.
The data. Sending it now.
us! Lula!
I should be cautious around here.
Possibly be.
Hey, hold
you
on,
you. Knock the arrow into the bowstring. Pull it back. Aim and fire. Try again.
Lord, save us all if we ever have to rely on you lot to defend us with bows. Remember, faint aim never won fair battle. Again.
You're dead.
Unbelievable. Which one of you did that?
I did.
What marvelous aim. For a moment, I thought my training was getting into these thick skulls. See if you can hit one of the targets above. That was sound aim! Amazing!
That was a fluke. I bet it was.
Yeah. I bet you can't hit that, that chicken. Right over there, the one hanging from the pole. Go on then, hit that hanging chicken from here. No cheating.
To hit that chicken would require some kind of special technique.
Whoa, that's mad.
Extraordinary. That was true skill and aim. On the mark. Well, friend, you can count on us to lend a hand against King Constantine and his well-paid Picts. And thank you for showing these turnips some skilled marksmanship. Visit us again. As for the rest of you, keep practicing!
You're finished!
Rest easy, friend. You will be avenged. Our bodies may be broken.
What happened here?
An attack gone awry. We found more of Constantine's Picts than expected. The rich have their numbers, both in coin and spears. My men were not ready, and we were overwhelmed. But I'm afraid it's not over. They know I still live.
Hark! Pict reinforcements! To battle! The spirit of my men are with me, and my spirit with theirs! Oh! We will kill every king, even yours, for they squander the nobility they beat first to!
Ah! Oh, good, you're gone.
Lemsa! Lemsa!
The threat is gone.
What a fight! The Pict King...
Call me a...
The names... The poor... Well...
A hideout in the woods. Something is wrong. Foul. Curse it.
For Odin, for Thor, for Freya, and the Valkyries, and the Sagi.
Hail, warrior!
This is Isildur. Join me, For Odin, for Thor, for Freya, and the Valkyries, and the Sagi Bridges. Come to me, Ragnar. Find me in the frenzy.
May you walk the Bifrost with heavy steps. You fought well, and our journey was fair. Now yours continues.
Now I transcend. Farewell. It is my turn to see the god of poetry.
must be careful now.
Thank you. The Kingdom of Bernicia and Elvet have granted me the right to worship here by Edict of Yopa of Bernicia. The Nephilim were the only race with the strength to have moved such pillars. The power of the Lord behind them. What were they guarding against? Did you command them, Lord? Was it for the sin of people of other times? Was it to keep the...
to play, because the tall one is a big baby. On to the next ruling. Shall we play in the woods or down by the river tomorrow?
Stools on the hayside are for the woods, and the side with the sacks of beans for the river. Pick your seats. No pushing, Bjornsson. I'm watching you.
Well, this is not good. It's a draw. This has never happened.
What about the tall one? Can we ask her to help break this tie?
Good idea, Froda. Tall one, sit by the hayside if you vote for the woods. For the river, the side with the sacks of beans. The answer is clear. We shall play in the woods tomorrow.
Aye.
Now, on to the next great matter. We need a name for our merry band. The choices are Raiders of the Cake or the Shadow Dragons.
Stools on the hayside are for Raiders of the Cake, and side with the sacks of beans for Shadow Dragons. Pick your seats.
Tall one, you too, just in case we end up in a tie again.
It looks like we are tied, for now.
Tall one, we need your help once more. It is final. From now on, we are the Shadow Dragons.
A fitting name for future warriors.
Now to our next vote.
Ahem. What should we do if we manage to capture a picked soldier? Stools on the hayside are for beating him up. Side with the sacks of beans for taking him prisoner. Vote!
It looks like we are tied. For now.
Tall one, we need your help once more. The seats have spoken. We shall show no mercy. The badge of courage will be given to those who voted as such. You too, tall one.
Thank you, children. And remember, never go easy on your enemies.
Froda, write that down. The Tall One's words will be remembered. Thanks for the help, Tall One.
The next generation inspires confidence. Snottingham Shire is in good hands.
What a perfect figure you have. Poised, powerful, perfect.
Me?
Yes. I cannot help but wonder, is your flighting as...
How do you mean?
I draw smiles from the women and winks from the men. I'm a poetry lover who's skilled with his pen. If you fancy a round, then approach and come speak. If you're lustful for...
I will flight with you.
Perfect. Would you like to make it, interesting? With a wager, I mean.
My wager?
Thank you. Are we ready?
Let us begin.
What know you of the power of fleets to seduce? Are you even aware that they have such a use? See, your weapon lies not in your belt, but your head.
With words, I'll ensnare you and put you to bed.
Yes! I could feel when you entered, the room became warm. Though I doubted your flighting, I quite liked your form. On your every word, I can say that I'm hung.
I'm as good with my lips as I am with my tongue.
Yes, more! I could fleet more sweet nothings inside of your ear. Though I warn you, they're some of the lewdest you'll hear. But instead of just telling, I'll happily show.
While I doubt you can take me, I'll give you a go.
That was delicious. It's rare that I meet one who can keep pace with me. So, what do you say? Shall we find somewhere and exchange a little more than, words?
It was only a flight. My winnings, please.
Yes, of course. I was only... It was just a game, yes? Friendly banter? It's been a true pleasure.
jammed. Need to get on. Thank you.
Did you hear what happened to Archibald?
Aye, the drunken fool. I was there when he lit the thing on fire. We all told him not to, but he dared tempt fate.
You saw it all? Go on, tell us what happened.
A miss, Wilfred. They're true. A legendary picked warrior who can rip a wolf apart with his bare hands.
You saw him?
I don't know what we saw. Not exactly. But there's something up there. Archibald held up his torch all brave-like after lighting the fire.
Speak your name, warrior. Have it your way. Your life's purpose was to die for me. So, he speaks.
Malevolence. This land bears deep affliction.
save me from the Pict people. I keep trying, but I just can't do it right.
Of mind and wit. Stack the cairn stones high and wide.
But they keep falling.
You have to let the air and nature's beauty guide you. Shape, balance, and expression are key.
Oh, wow. Thank you for showing me how.
Steady your hands and your heart, tiny giant. Goodbye.
I'll be okay on my own, Mama and Papa.
I am proud the Lord speaks so cleanly through my soul here in Reckonset. He talks of his instruments and asks that I be one. It appears the Nephilim were at battle here long ago. Against the great Tempest, only you protected us.
Such odd energies.